This video is brought to you by OriginPC.com. Go to OriginPC.com for the latest in gaming laptops and desktops. OriginPC.com. Click the link in the description down below. And welcome back to Bram Stoker's Dracula here, Rose Car Let's Play. This is where we left off last time. Well, as you can tell, I kind of played off camera to get me back to this point. So, here we go. We're going to do it. And just need a little concentration here. Okay. So just need a little concentration, guys. If I'm not talking much, you know why. Because this form of Dracula is a pain in the ass. So just need a little... Oh geez, okay, it's gonna get me now, that's fine. Okay. Hey, I'm just out of range. Can't do that to me. One more, I'll do it. There it goes. And he goes, bye-bye. So there we go. That takes care of his first form. Well, I wouldn't say his first form. But takes care of that version. A little cutscene. Okay. So, yep. I am hoping this is going to be the final episode of the series. This has been a pain in the ass. This game is a pain in the ass. I love it though, but it's just a pain. Anyways.
The young Dracula, now banished from English soil and suffering utter defeat, flees to his homeland. Harker must follow. His will to see the monster slain, driving him on into Transylvania and to the very door of the beast itself. He takes with him his beloved Mina, who is possessed by the spirit of the vampire. Her only cure is in the death of Dracul.
Yes.
Your steed awaits. You must ride like the northern wind in pursuit of your deadly foe, who at this moment slumbers in his coffin.
Yes. So, yeah. Now we're just run after the guy. So this is going to be quite fun. Chase to the castle. This section is cool. Just watch. So this is all you're doing. Is you're just avoiding what's coming at you. So again, need a little concentration here, guys. So don't mind me if I'm not speaking. So, okay. Okay, not doing too bad. Just avoiding everything. All right, we're doing good. Doing good. Doing good. Okay, and boom. That was a pretty nice little... It's short. I kind of like to have... I wish it was just a little bit longer, but it's still cool as hell. All right. So, I got to run after these guys. Mina. Yeah. I got to mash on... Okay, so I got to run, so I got to mash on the A button. So, I got to do this. And then I gotta shoot my gun. Oop. Make sure I don't get hit by anything. Oop. Okay, I died. That's fine. I don't mind dying. Actually, I do mind quite a lot, thank you. Come on. Chase after him. Go. Oh, I died. That's okay. I got... Look, how many continues have I got? And each continue supplies you with 5 lives. I think we're going to finish this game today. But I'm not going to go through this whole cutscene bullshit. I mean, blah, blah, blah. We've already read from the pages. We know. Let's just keep freaking going on this. Let's just watch that scene again, though. This is cool. I love this. This is so cool. Not getting any points, though, but... Aw, oh, dude, oh, careful there. I mean, seriously, be freaking careful. So basically, yeah, it's full motion video, where the only thing I'm doing is controlling my character to avoid all these things in this cave that could possibly hurt me. Yeah, we get it. Okay, now I gotta do this thing. Okay, so I died. It's fine. I don't care. I fired off some pretty good bullets there. Got him. Okay, good. Now comes... That was a very short stage. Here comes the grand finale.
The story is almost complete.
Yes.
But as the end draws closer, Harker must now enter the very sanctum of the Dark One.
Why is this flashing?
Only Dracula's beautiful bride stands between Harker and the final death of Dracula. He enters the courtyard with foreboding in his heart.
Yes. This is a programming error right here, obviously. Why is that flashing? It should be, it's like a GIF. It should just be looping. But anyways, four lives, four continues. I think we're going to finish this game today. All right. Now, something else I've kind of noticed here, too. What I'd like to know is... Oh, hold on a second. More stuff. See, this didn't belong right here. That should have been towards the end, but whatever. I've seen the movie. But anyways, watch the scoreboard. I'm hitting all these things. Do you think the score would move a bit? And clearly it's not. It's not moving. I'm not getting anything. So this is kind of silly. Okay. I'm punching, I'm kicking, defeating, and you think I'd get some damn points for it? It's just not getting anything. Okay, I meant to punch. Didn't mean to jump. No points. Oh. Damn mice, get out of here. The rats are right. Right. The rats. Kicking their butts. Now we're going inside. Here we go, going on in. Look familiar, doesn't it? Only now there's going to be more enemies. More things to deal with. So let's just get to it. Doesn't matter how I kill them or how many I kill. I'm not getting any damn points here. Okay, go and take your swing at me again. Killed me, fucker. There. This is ridiculous. How come I'm not getting any damn points? This is really stupid. This game is poorly programmed, damn it. This must have been rushed. When the movie was coming out, they probably were rushing to get this finished, and they didn't playtest this thing. There we go. Oh, I got an extra guy out of it. That's nice. I mean, thank you. Appreciate it. Thank you for the bonus, but I'd still like to have some points, please. Anyways, I'm not going to dwell on it. The hell with it. There we go. Okay, so on to the next part, which is... more twisty. this game was a breakthrough for its time. So, it's just it wasn't very well programmed in some places. Oop, here comes some more rats. There we go. Oh, come on. I was nowhere near that. Okay. There we go. I really could go for a chalice right now to get, refill my energy bar. Okay, so we're just going to go forward here. And I do believe the next place is the library, if I'm not mistaken. You have the library. Which is even tougher than your first go around in the library. Because now I got more books. And once again, not getting any points for them. Actually, I think the first time even when you go through the library, you didn't get any points. But this is ridiculous how the whole level, you're not getting rewarded for any damn thing. You're just dying. Nah, just duck. It's easier just to duck. Forget it. Okay. Okay. Just trying to just... Again, I'm concentrating. Shit. Oh, now I get points. If they hit me, I get the damn points. That's stupid. What the hell? What kind of a game exists where you actually get hit by objects being hurled at you and you get rewarded for that? What kind of game does that? This is the only one of its kind that does such a dumb thing like that. Okay, come on. That's enough. That's enough reading for now. Whoa! Okay. I need to survive here. I only got a couple of lives. Okay, I think we're gonna do just fine here. Just have to deal with a dumb rat. Three of them, rather. There we go. Nicely done. Oh, it's these damn things again. Okay. Oh, okay. Oh, you son of a bitch. Both of you. Die. Leave me the hell alone. Okay, got one left. Just need to make one more kick, and he is out of commission. There he goes. All right. Now I got one more room to go, then we'll be dealing with Dracula in his final form. Absolute final. That was a fair kick. That should have registered. Here we go. Now I'm getting points. How about that? I am going to die here in a moment. I mean, I got one more life after this. One more time. Then I have to do use a continue. Okay. That's good. And kick. Died, shit. Fucking spider had to get in my way. Alright. Okay, so I know where I am. This is where we first fought Dracula. Oh, jeez. Okay, good. He's out of the way. I think this is it. This has to be the final room. It is. Okay, I can tell. Alright. This should be it, guys. And Dracula here is actually pretty easy to beat. It's just a bunch of kicking and jumping. But here we are. This is it. Alright, guys, I need to channel all the awesome. Come on, you guys, send it my way. Okay. So you see, he does this. I gotta jump over that. Oh, that's a hell of a hit. Oh, great. Now he's split himself up. Okay. Damn it. Okay. Okay. Okay, just gotta just time everything just. God damn it. Fucking goddamn controller. Oh, great. Let me turn around, god damn it. I'm gonna fucking god damn you, piece of shit controller. I gotta do this again. What? It's actually giving me points now? Oh, that's ridiculous. So it's actually giving me points now? Right, this game fucking sucks, dude. Oh, that's just garbage. I had to actually hit the very first bat in order for points to register at the beginning of the stage. Who the hell programmed this game? Whoever programmed this, man, I hope they are no longer making games, because this is total horseshit. God damn you, motherfuckers. There's an extra life with my name on it, and you some of the bitches that get right my goddamn motherfucking way. And books still don't give any damn points. Unless they hit you. Let me goddamn duck, you fucker. It's just best to just go ahead and. They're just above me, just go ahead and just jump kick. It's just easier that way. Fucking worst ass controls I've ever seen in a fucking video game. God damn you guys. Fucking, come on. Come on. God damn it. Piece of shit. Fucking die. God. Nice. Just gotta keep going. Just remain calm. It's just a game. Okay, I'm not gonna. Just gotta just keep the chills. Alright? Because who knows? Might actually get over 10,000 points, get myself an extra guy. You know? It's gonna be fine. What? I made over 10,000 points and I don't get an extra guy? Oh, you fucking programmers suck, dude. I can't fucking turn around. This is what pisses me off about this game. Are you kidding me? It glitched out. It glitched out. It glitched out. I am on my last life. Look at that. You can pretty well imagine right now, I am about ready to take the damn disc and snap it. This is ridiculous. Okay. Alright. Alright, here's what we're going to do, guys. Apparently, we're not done with this game yet. So, we have one more episode of this. And I don't care how long it is, or if I decide to attach it to the end of this episode, I think I'll just have it. We're going to go through Stage 7 all in its entirety one more time. And it'll be the last episode, because this is really upsetting that I can't continue with my game because of this damn glitch. I'm mad. I'm really angry. Anyways, guys, next episode of Rose Car Let's Play. Another awesome video to get you through today. Oh, God, this is so awful. Anyways, until you hear from me again, I'll see you on the flip side.